Once upon a time, there was a girl who had lived her whole life in India.
If you imagine things hard enough, good things, then they're real as real can be.
She was 11 years old and the daughter of a British Army captain, Sara Crewe, his little princess.